Hey, how you doing? It's George Price here in Pendleton, Indiana. And what I'm going to talk about today is a Hauppauge USB Live 2 analog video digitizer. And they say with this device you can capture analog video and bring it into your computer. What you get with it, of course, is an instruction manual, CD, Win, TV, version 7. The capture unit, this is the USB that goes in to your computer. And then the cables, video and right and left audio. It also has an S video, and that plugs into a device. Now, I've seen a couple of folks talk about this device on YouTube, but I've not actually seen anybody actually demonstrate whether or not it works properly. So we're going to hook it up to a laptop here and with a camcorder and see what we've got. Okay, we had to install the CD. This is a Windows 8 64-bit computer laptop I have here, and hooked up the device to my Canon XHA1S and plugged it into the Windows 8 laptop and installed the installed the drivers for it, and we have video coming in RCA through the digitizer. The little device lit up here, and so we've got the little deal working just fine here on this Windows 8. Now we're going to hook it up to a Windows 7 64-bit computer and see if we can get it to work there. Okay, we've installed the drivers on the Windows 7. We had to install drivers both on Windows 8 and off this CD and in the Windows 7 computer, but it's working. We got the Canon XHA1S RCA cables hook into the Hauppauge video analog video digitizer, and we've got video coming into the Windows 7 computer. So the one on the left is coming out of Hauppauge, and this is coming out of a webcam video. On the right, or what we're viewing this with, is a webcam. So it works, and seems to work pretty well. We'll be doing some using it off and on, and check it out to see what's going on. But we got it's lit up here in out of the Canon XHA1S and the digitizer. And got it running down into the Windows 7 computer and working like a champ. So if you got any questions about this device, comments, pop them down below, and I'll do the best I can to answer them for you. But this is a pretty slick little device. Oh, and be sure to subscribe too. We'll be giving this another workout here down the road to see how it treats us and what we can do with it. So from Pendleton, Indiana, hoping you have a great day. This is George Price.